Someone to care, someone to share. Long hours and moments of despair. To be loved.